baptized in blood and fear. Grow, you old crone! You'll get what you deserve.
What the fuck is she doing?
It's a boy, and he's doing a ritual.
On who?
On something. And the first time I seen this, it was fucking scary to both me. Yo, alright, should we talk to him? By the way, guys, I cured our vampire and I got rid of Lydia because last time she left us, so...
You what now?
Yeah. Anyways, let's do this.
What happened to Lydia?
Huh?
Why did you get rid of her?
Look, human heart. Look what he's doing.
Ew. Wait, read what he's saying.
I know.
I think he wants his mom to come back. I think he's trying to revive his mom.
You've come at last! I knew you would!
Yo, he's crazy. It worked. I knew you'd come. I just knew it. I did the black sacrament over and over with the body.
Look,
and
he's killed people.
Yeah, I know he's killed people just to bring back somebody from the dead. I'm sorry, boy, but I am not who you think I am.
Of course you are. I prayed you come, and you accepted my contract.
Contract? My mother.
She died of AIDS.
Because I made it to the honor roll.
See, they just, that's what happens, like, the headmistress. Like, a whole bunch of these kids in this game are orphans, and in a DLC you get to adopt them, but only two, and they're like a bunch of kids that, like, fucking beg to, like, be adopted and shit.
So, who is this kid?
This is a kid who really wants you to kill some bitch. Started. Innocence lost, so...
I bet you it's because they killed his mom.
From the stupid.
He's trying to, bring back his mom.
Yeah, your Ulfric Stormcloak wishes to express his deepest sympathies at the death of your mother.
Nalia!
Yeah, unfortunately, because you are fatherless and have no other known relations, the Jarl cannot allow you to remain in your home unsupervised. Therefore, in no more than a week, you go to that... And you will reside until your 16th birthday, yada yada yada.
They said.
And, like, that lady, she's a bitch.
Oh, that's sad. They won't reside until it's, like, 16th birthday.
Yeah, and, like, she's just, like, the cruelest lady.
What kind of sweet 16 you think he's gonna have?
He's not one of his parents.
Oh. Why would you say that, though? He's so mean.
Alright, so now we gotta go to,
He has feelings, too!
Riften? We gotta go to Riften or something like that? I don't know where it's at.
Fuck is a Driften?
Not Driften, Riften.
Riften, Driften, what's the difference? Ah, you like that, right? The
difference is the word, Lewis.
You like that, yeah. I like what I just said right
there. Yeah, we gotta go to
Rhymed.
And... so I'll just go to...
Can we teleport?
Yeah, we can teleport.
Finally!
Dumb bullshit.
Shit. I'm tired of walking around.
So, yeah, the reason why I dumped Lydia because there's this, like, really cool Khajiit guy that I like being with because he automatically starts off with, like, cool armor and shit. And he's just an awesome person.
So you got rid of Bae to get with a nigga.
Yeah, everybody uses Lydia, so it doesn't make a difference to me, so... I mean, I don't know how you felt about her, but...
I mean, like, that was Bae.
I'm sorry, man.
No, you're not.
Hello, sir.
Now you got rid of her. You're not sorry.
I'd like to go to Riften.
Where are we going? Climb on the back of my stool. Look at our tail.
I know, it goes through.
Can we get that shield? I want that shield.
Yeah, we can if we kill a guard.
Oh.
Or if, like, we become, like... Oh, I forgot what it's called. The Thane? Yeah, the Jarl's Thane.
Are you talking about the Thane from the Fantastic Four?
No, that's Thane. What is with you and your fucking words today, Lewis?
The Thane.
Yeah, the Thane from Driften.
From Driften?
Yeah.
I thought it was Riften.
Shut up.
Alright, so we finally came to the place that you said we needed to get to, right? Look, it's a Riften guard. Before I let you in,
tax for...
We owe him tax? Why we owe him tax?
It's obviously a shakedown.
Kill him. Want everyone to hear? We don't really need him. Kill him before he realizes that we're a suspect.
He unlocked the gate. The gate's unlocked.
He burned out the light already?
Oh, but two people talking at once. And I already seen this.
That made no sense.
Nothing ever makes sense in Skyrim.
He sparked up.
We ran into what, 30 Thors so far?
Jesus.
In this game. Fernando, the only character we ever met that was different, already died.
Yo, that was too funny. He died. He tried to go for his grand escape. Got caught with the arrow.
Alright, discovered Riften.
Fair loss to Nano. He will be missed. But you can catch him in the next episode.
Just passing through, buddy.
Last thing the Blackbriars need is some strip.
For the Blackbriars. Yeah, I don't give a shit.
I'm really.
Yeah, okay, yeah, buddy. I'll walk away.
When you borrow the monies, you said you paid in time and before the. Oh, I thought I was going insane.
Where the fuck is this?
Where are we going now?
Here
are we
is,
gonna.
Here is, here
we're gonna.
Is, here
we're gonna enter a house. Wait, do we gotta, like, shut up and, like, be quiet and, like, be stealth? What we gotta do?
Let's see. Hold on, I gotta put on my hood.
Oh, right, we gotta look cool.
No, we gotta look like we're gonna kill somebody.
No, no, how we look now. Yo, look at us.
We look adorable.
We look like a person from Assassin's Creed, but Khajiit form.
Ready for this?
Oh, yeah, this
I'm actually kind of nervous. My heart
is racing. I know, I'm nervous too. Oh, man, here we go. Shit, alright, look in the corner. Which I
read that.
Those who sure did do this, oh my god.
Yes, and one more thing.
And more. Oh my god. No, no, oh my god, don't do it. Holy shit.
Ready?
Here we go.
Nobody needs you.
Ready? Wait. Ready? Oh shit! Yo, we got him! Is that a good thing?
Wait, listen to them laugh.
Yo, they all just laughing, having a good time. Victory! Bittery!
Victory is yours, I submit!
We got the bittery! Yo, you shot! Oh my god!
Get fucked!
Right in the jaw!
Oh! Get fucked!
Oh my god, the pig children? What? He got the Dark Brotherhood. Hooray! Yo, we did a good deed, Oli. Now take their bread.
Nah, I'm out. I gotta leave.
Why you don't take their bread?
I'm not a thief, man. I mean, I'm a Khajiit, but born to be a thief, but not this cat. Not this booty cat.
Not this booty cat. That pussy. Hey, that's what you fucking.
I gotta be like, yo,
that's
bro.
What you fucking are, the fucking pussy.
Shout out to William.
Nah, fuck.
Magicka is the energy used to power spells. The higher the Magicka, the more spells that can be cast. Why are they called Magicka?
I don't know. Why they could have just went with the simple magic.
Magic.
Yeah, like they couldn't. And then they added K for cub. Magicka.
All currently active magic effects, including diseases and armor enhancements, are shown in the magic inventory. The Magicka inventory under active effects. I can't really read that and it didn't like cut because usually it does that.
Yep.
Oh, just cut.
Like it
yeah, read
it
all. So now I gotta come over to him. Alright, so from here on out, we gotta be on our toes.
Are we really?
You'll see in a second.
Alright.
So I gotta go in here.
Alright.
I gotta tell this kid I'm like, yo, bitch.
Yo, bitch.
I just killed this bitch for you. I didn't want to do it, but I did it.
Like, I shot her right in. Like, we shot her right.
Yo, that is. Why did that scare me?
Yo, that joint. Oh my god, why? He's just waiting.
Yo!
He was waiting for his play.
Yo, stay back!
Hi. Oh, Gerald, the kind. Is she, you know.
Bring the kind.
Gerald King is dead. Oh, it's a kind, I said king. Whoops.
This should fetch you a nice price.
How much is paying us?
Yeah. Let me see.
This little boy can actually pay us?
Yeah, let me see.
Let's see what he's gonna get. Imagine he comes back with his mom's heart and say, here you go.
Family heirloom. I got an heirloom from them. What is it?
I think because, you know, he really doesn't need it anymore because, you know, his parents...
A plate?!
He gave you a family heirloom. Come on. Look at that plate.
A plate!
Come on, look at it. It's bright, shiny.
A plate!
Look like this. It's bright, shine like a quarter.
A plate!
Yes.
A plate!
Anything could be a family heirloom.
Lewis, You're telling me right now, if I want to choose
a donut, yes.
The new limited edition 8 salted caramel crunch donut.
Yes. And you want to pass it
down. As my family heirloom.
You could do that. It will be weird as fuck, but you can do that.
Okay. Alright, just making sure. Skyrim, ladies and gentlemen.
Skyrim's
like. Alright, so now. Yo, I actually don't want to, like. I don't want to do this.
I know.
But because in my first ever playthrough, I did do the Dark Brotherhood. I didn't know you could, like, I didn't know there were four choices, but I'm gonna show you the four choices when it happens. But basically, it's some other shit.
Oh, man, shit's about to go down. And we're only 10 minutes in the video. Holy shit!
Hey! Woohoo!
Yo, right? Like, I thought it was at least a good 15 minutes.
So we had to cut out some stuff.
Oh, my God.
When murder over rifting, like, they were talking about my murder and
oh
shit.
Oh, my God. If you act cool enough, they won't know it's us.
Alright,
here we go.
Alright, so. Oh, I'm going to the wrong place. I gotta go here.
Yo, he just disappeared.
Yeah, so I'm gonna go inside places.
Skyrim logic, guys.
Skyrim, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, yeah, so I should tell them. Yeah, I've been doing a lot of side quests, guys, so I got us way better weapons, equipment.
Yes, yes.
All that goodness.
For those that are confused.
I did a couple of side quests that we had to do.
You guys already know, we originally said we was going to stick with the main story. We don't want to show you any side quests, so you know, we know it's going to be boring, because it's boring to us. Even though it's kind of a struggle for us, but it's boring for us still.
I'm scared right now.
I know. Here we go. How long will you rest?
Right there.
Right,
oh my God!
We just got to wait and see what happens now.
You awaken feeling rested.
Oh my God, here we go. Yo, what the
fuck? Heart's racing, bro.
Who's that?
Peekaboo!
Sleep well.
Where am I? Who are you?
Does it matter? You're warm,
dry, and still very much alive. There is more can be said for
all. You know about that? Look, she knows.
Half of Skyrim.
Old hag gets butchered in her own orphanage?
Holy shit.
Things like that tend to get her. Oh, but don't misunderstand.
Fuck, man.
I'm not.
Oh, shit. There is a slight problem.
What's the problem?
Which one should I choose?
Wait. I don't know. Remain silent sounds so much like better because it's like, you don't know
gives
who
gives a shit.
Grelod the
Khan. Sorry, dude.
Violet.
A kill you must repay.
Well, now, if you turn around.
You want me to murder someone else?
You see.
Yeah.
We gotta murder someone else? How is it possible for us to play the good guy role if we continue to murder people?
Make your kill and we're square. Repayment of your debt is but a discreet knife.
Payment of your debt is a but a discreet. Start with friends like these. What? No. We don't. Why we gotta kill them? Alright, Oli. We're gonna do a betrayal act. We're gonna like turn around with the bow. And like shoot the guy in the face.
Uh huh.
And we're gonna do a betrayal. And if he somehow if he somehow fights us.
All right.
Let's go. Get him. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Get him. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Betrayal. Yeah. Betrayal. Woo. Yeah.
Come on.
Get him. Get him. Yeah. Woo.
Oh,
yeah.
God.
Oh, fuck. No. Holy shit. No. Oh, God. Heal. Oh, my fucking God. We're not losing this.
Come on.
Go. Go.
Come on.
Go. Go. Go.
Hit me harder.
Yeah. No. Only you die. Holy shit. Go. 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 Oh my god, here we go, go! Oh, it's all or nothing! Yeah! Woo! Yeah! Oh my god! Ooh, failed with friends like these. We didn't fail anything.
But I did start something else.
Destroy the Dark Brotherhood. Whew! Report to Astra's death to a guard. Oh my god. Oh my god, now you guys, we can finally release you, right? Please release me. Cut the cat's hands, yeah, there we go. His bonds, yes, please. Oh man, thank god. I honestly did not want to, like, kill him.
Haven't we played this?
That was scary. Hey, look, it's fellow Khajiit. You bitch. Try to kill one of our races. Take the body. We're gonna do stuff to it.
No, we're not.
We're probably just gonna throw it somewhere. I don't know. Who cares? Oh, man. That was scary. I was legitimately scary. I did not think we was gonna survive.
Me neither.
I thought we was just gonna die from there. Like, I see you eat all the food we had, and I'm like, KO. We're not gonna win. Then when you came in with that, oh my god, when you came in with the finisher? Oh, now we gotta destroy the Brotherhood, man. Shit, what did we do? We stepped into the darkness. Alright. Steel Nordic, we got some good armor and Shrouded Call. And now we look even more cooler. Yes, and look at our health. We are kicking ass. Destroy the Dark Brotherhood.
Should report her death to a guard.
Yeah, it could be any guard, I guess.
Yeah.
Damn, man.
Now
we gotta destroy the Brotherhood.
Here we do. I cannot fast travel when enemies are nearby.
What?
What enemies?
What enemies?
What enemies? What enemies?
Right? That's what I'm saying.
This is why I hate this game sometimes, Bruce. I'm so serious. Like, first,
What enemies? What enemies? All right,
this was the last freaking time when I jumped and I couldn't fast travel because I had to fall first.
All right. Just get away from it. Probably the house itself was, like, carried enemies or something. I don't know. Probably it's considered. Fucking Skyrim, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, dumb Skyrim. I'm pretty sure that the people who've already played Skyrim know what I'm going through.
They should know.
If you don't want to go through, like the video.
Alright, here we go. Yes, see?
Ah, fuck, I can't.
That was weird.
My heart is racing. Alright, I've never done this, by the way.
Really?
I've never done this. I've never destroyed the Dark Brotherhood. I saw Tony. Tony did it once. Tony did it out of randomness. He did not know that this was a quest either.
What?
Mm-hmm. So, in the Dark Brotherhood, there's a little girl who's like a vampire, but because she's a little girl and in this game can't kill kids, so she won't appear. She's not a part of the Brotherhood.
I wonder if Tony used the analog stick to win the battle.
I killed the leader of the Dark Brotherhood, bro.
He's gonna hate me when he hears that.
I killed the leader of the Dark Brotherhood. Speak with
Commander
Morrow. Commander Morrow.
Morrow.
Where is he at?
I don't know. Wait.
Where the fuck is he?
I thought it was right up there. It says speak with Commander Morrow. It was on the map.
No, he was in some other shit, apparently. Legends hold that the highest ranking dragon priests were granted magical mastery and artifacts that defy the law.
Oh. This is why
we could
never finish a good dialogue without.
These masks right here are like fucking amazingly overpowered.
Really?
Mm-hmm,
I've seen those masks in Skyrim. I actually did see them. I just didn't think it had special abilities. I thought it was just there to look cool.
Nah. They're actually, like, OP. And then, like, you get one, like, you have to, like, and then you have to give in, like all seven of the mask, and for, like, this, what? I heard a dragon.
Did you?
Oh. Mother fudger!
Are you serious? A dragon at this time?
Yep. Leave me alone.
Leave me alone, please. Oh, shit.
Holy shit.
Alright, let's just get this dragon over with.
Think I can take him, Lewis?
I really thought you can. You trying to say you can't?
I think.
I mean, like, come on, we just defeated an enemy not too long ago. What makes you think a dragon is not that easy?
Dragon? Yeah. And I don't have video?
Yeah.
But I do have these guards.
Alright, so look at that. We got help. We got support.
Yeah.
I'm still mad at you for throwing away Lydia.
This looks like Alexandria dragon.
Right? With a whopping attack power of 2,000! There's Andrew, dragon. He came to attack the village. Hidden in the leaves.
You're making me angry too. Come on, buddy.
Oh, where is he going?
Oh my god, where's this dragon going?
I don't know.
I really don't want to make this...
Like a mission.
I don't want to make this let's play, me killing a dragon before I can...
Like, get to the main story.
Oh my god!
Get him!
Go.
Ha! Found you!
Ah! He got hit!
Yeah! You got hit! No, I don't care!
Can you land?
Hey, can we just...
Okay,
fire!
You land on the roof.
Just fire. Fire from there. Little by little, we'll kill him. Oh, come on!
Come on.
If we can't do this in under 3 minutes, it's gonna be mad at. Where he at? Oh, there he is. Get him, shoot. Fire.
Nah, I'm gonna shoot from like far because...
Fire. Oh, look. We increased it by 24. Fire. Got him. Where are you going? I think he's leaving.
Yeah, you might have to pick up this commentary because like,
I got
I'm gonna be silent from my concentration.
I know. I can see that you're serious about this right now. Fire. Damn it. Wait for it. He's gonna land sooner or later. Oh shit, he's landing. Wait. Fire. Artillery's attack. Fire. Damn it. Here we go. Don't worry, man. We almost got him. His HP is not looking too good. Fire. Holy shit, he came right in front of us. Get him. Smack him in the neck. Yeah, hit him in the ass in his nose. Yeah. Yeah, eat that. Yeah, chop off his tooth. Yeah. Go for the eyes. Break his jaw. Do what you must. Kill him. Eat him alive. Yeah. Motherfucker. Yeah. Eat.
Okay, now he's dead.
All right. One sad. Yeah, look at that. Savage on him. He had nothing on us. All right, we good. Now we can go back to the main story.
Yeah.
Sorry, guys.
Sorry for all the yelling, guys.
Yeah. Sorry for my...
But you know what NDG is all about. It's all about the hype. The hype is real.
The hype is too real. Alright, so where are we going to again? That dragon really threw me off track.
I gotta go to some commander.
Oh, right, you gotta go to Commander Mario.
Yeah, Commander Mario, yeah.
Alright. Oh, man. I really hate walking. Alright, let's see. We gotta somewhat go down there. Couldn't you teleport down there with the...
You can't teleport.
Really?
I mean, yeah, really. No, can't teleport over there.
Skyrim, ladies and gentlemen. And now you wonder why I hate it.
Wow. Can't even go for that little reason.
Nah. I have multiple reasons.
Sean played once. We died.
It was the worst gameplay of my life.
Alright. And again, you were 10 feet away from the dragon.
Yo, I was. How far?
On fire. Just die.
No, he caught me on fire.
Oh my god. Ew. Ah!
Oh shit, a fly hit us.
Ah, I shouldn't see me.
Hey, look, a spider.
It's a frostbite.
It's a spider.
It's a dead frostbite.
Okay.
Spider.
Hey!
Oh, I also want to let you know, whenever the Khajiit is fighting, he always has on a face. You won't see it now, but there's sometimes where, like, he's like hissing or something, so he like has on this fucking ugly face. I don't know, it just looks ugly as shit. I'm trying to like find it at the right moment though. And what house is this?
Oh, it looks like a cabin. Don't really look like a house. Miko Shack discovered. Oh shit, he's sleeping. Is he okay?
Oh shit.
He took his gold?
I'm actually scared.
Is he alright?
I'm actually scared.
Nah, don't worry. Just leave.
Yeah, I'm leaving. I'm just gonna...
Yeah, we was never there.
Save that for another time, guys!
Yeah, we was never there.
You know what I gotta do?
What?
I gotta talk to those fucking graveyards.
Oh, man.
I forgot to tell them we gotta do main story, but I just wanna show them this because I've never done it, so first time for everybody. Am I right?
Yeah,
I'm always right. Anyways. Oh, that's a Stormcloak camp, that bear paw.
Yeah.
That way we could start, like, doing all this cool shit. Like, we go to war. Like, there's a war going on right now between Stormcloak Rebellion and the Imperials. The Imperials are the red, Stormcloaks are the blue. You basically fight to take control of Skyrim.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, and so it's fun, actually.
So how come we got in the middle of that?
How come we could get in the middle of that?
Yeah.
The minute the game started.
Damn.
Whoever you choose. Like, between Thor or the handsome dude, and we chose Thor, so we could join the Stormcloak, or we could actually change our mind and join the Imperium.
Okay, okay, I'm somewhat liking the story mode of Skyrim then. Okay, okay, I'm taking back what I said about the game.
So you like the war part, right?
Yeah, yeah, that...
You don't like anything else.
Like, the war part sounds cool, because, you know, we was arrested, about to get executed, and now we're these people going into war. That sounds pretty cool. To me, that sounds pretty cool as a storyline, but for now. I'm just saying, I just don't like the gameplay.
That's not the main story.
No, that's not the main story. I just like that little part.
The main story is that you're like the legend. You're a born legend and shit. You have to fight the Red Eyes XZ monster.
Oh my god.
yada yada yada. Doom.
Yeah, I know. I've seen the last level of this game.
Yeah.
It was okay.
So right, no. That's an Imperial.
Okay. Imperial soldier. So where the hell is Commando?
He's
in
here.
Yeah. Alright, we got to
ultimate. We're only level 9, we're fighting the Dark Brotherhood. Jesus freaking Christ.
Alright, let's see, where we at?
What's up, buddy?
There
oh,
he
nice
is.
Armor. A guard sent me, I killed the Dark Brotherhood.
The leader of the Dark Brotherhood, he asked you.
This is a stroke of.
Yeah, we killed him. It was not easy.
You, my friend.
Shit.
You've slain their leader. This honor should be yours.
Do you better reward us handsomely. Look at us.
Kill everyone in the sanctuary.
What?
I honestly don't think we're ready for this.
As I said before, how are we trying to play a good guy if we're murdering everybody?
I've been looking for you.
Like, how is this even possible? We're murdering a lot of people.
There's a new lady in charge of the orphanage. Hand out notices. Oh shit.
Items. Keys. Oh fuck, books.
Consider adoption.
Are we really gonna consider
adoption?
No. Oh, okay. I'm gonna say, I don't think we're ready for a kid. We don't even know how to take care of ourselves. If this was Fable, I probably would have settled down early.
Fuck. That's so far away.
Short room. Thank God we freaking teleport.
Yeah, I love teleporting.
I love it too. Teleporting is like the best thing ever.
Yeah. The forefighter began 200 years ago when Matt and Septon sacrificed himself. Okay.
Okay.
But this is one guy, he knows that he can turn into a werewolf. Mm-hmm.
He could?
Yeah.
Where?
You'll see.
Where?
You'll see.
What are you doing? So it's gonna be a cat versus a werewolf.
It's a cat versus like
everything in the book.
Killers.
I know. Fuck, man. How are we gonna try to play a good, like the good guy world role if we just like really murdering everybody in the game?
We're not murdering everybody in the game. We're murdering all the bad people.
I mean, like that's a good person. Do we really gotta go out to murder people?
Yeah.
As a good hero, Superman never does that. You don't see what I'm saying?
Because Superman knows his own strengths and weaknesses. I'm not a superhero. I'm a guy with an axe who knows what must be done.
And yeah, you know, it is ancient times, I guess.
I'm not gonna mind that. You ready for this shit, man?
Yeah, I'm ready for this shit.
I'm not. It is.
I'm only ready because you're playing.
It is.
Shit.
I should have stocked up on potions.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I should do that now. Don't worry, we'll just cut this.
No. Yeah, we just cut this part.
Ready? Hey, movie magic.
Yo,
I'm not ready.
Here we go. We got.
I'm really not ready.
Come on, we gotta be ready. Here we go. Open the door. Activate the black door. What is the music of life? That is fucking creepy. The door is just talking to you. Silence, my brother. That's creepy. Oh my god. That is so creepy. Silence, my brother.
Should've gotten
Mega. I know, man. You should've kept her. Why didn't you?
Should've gotten Mega. Like, right now my heart is fucking racing.
Alright, come on. Are we ready? Alright, crouch. Look around. Let's be stealth-like. We gotta really pay attention and look around. Okay, nobody seems to be around here. Okay, we're good.
Oh my god, this is so no shit! Oh my god! Come on. Get him, get him! Yeah! 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 Got him! No, yeah, we got what? We got him, we got him, we got him, we got him, we got him. Motherfuck. Oh my god, he heals. Oh my god, I'm not gonna lie to you, I think I farted. Oh my god, that was scary.
Yeah.
Damn, man. Alright, that was the first one?
Yeah.
Okay, okay, okay.
And that was the husband. That was the husband of the, wife.
Of the wife?
Uh-huh.
Alright. Oh my god, that was so nerve-wracking. Alright, on to the next guy. Take those baby shoes. We can sell them for money. Alright, here we go, here we go. Okay, the other one is standing over there. Holy fucking shit, we're gonna shoot him in the face. Holy shit, this is gonna be so cool. Oh my god, he got his back to him. He's a Khaji, oh man,
he's a lizard.
Oh, he's a lizard? Oh my
yeah,
god.
Yeah, my thing's...
Okay, let's just attack him, let's go. There we go, yeah. Okay.
Just hoping the other ones...
Yeah, just... My only concern is I just really hope the others don't come, like, for backup. Because we gotta kill four of them, right?
Yeah.
Alright, that's two down.
Two down.
Alright, alright, alright.
This hype.
Oh, man, this is good.
I'm doing it.
We got this.
Why is there two stations?
Okay, alright. Here we go, we gotta go to the next one. Why is it three more? Okay, let's see what he got. Yeah, nothing good. Alright, let's go to the next guy. Okay, the next guy's right there.
I would take a potion.
Yeah, let's heal. Let's see. Before we go further into the, you know, fight. Oh, fuck, he's right there. Oh my god, here we go, here we go. Sneak attack. Oh my god, he noticed us real quick. Gabriella? That's a girl!
Yeah.
Alright, alright, attack. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You're a girl. You can't do nothing because you're a girl. You've been poisoned.
Oh, shit!
That's why we've been poisoned.
Oh, that was her pet.
Damn it. Alright, we're poisoned for now. Damn it. How we get poisoned to the last part of the person? Alright. Where's the last guy's up those stairs? There he is. It's like he's waiting. Holy shit, shoot an arrow.
I am.
It's like he's waiting for you. And fire!
I missed.
Fire! Yo, it took a shit ton of health from him. Fire! Yo, it takes a lot. Kill him. He's so weak. Oh my god. So weak, but he can take out a lot of damage.
I'm here.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright. Oh my god. He's healing. Got him. That's it?
No, one more.
Yeah, one more. Okay. That's four. Alright. We didn't kill the last fifth guy. There's gonna be some shit.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, here we go. Where is he? Holy shit. Okay, he's right around this corner. Right here. Yep, he's right though. Open the iron door. Oh, get him! He already knows we're here. Festus. His name is Festus.
Come on, buddy.
Yeah.
And with that!
What? Ah! Flawless.
Dark Brotherhood has been vanquished.
Flawless victory. The way he died. He's just like in the corner. Look at his body. Alright. Report back to Commander Marrow. Open the door. So how we get out of here now? We defeated the Dark Brotherhood. For some reason, I felt like that was going to be a little harder than I thought.
Nope. Well, that was awesome.
Alright, that was good. At least we did that. And with that, we're going to, you know, go back to Commander Marrow. Report to him.
Yep.
Tell him what's the business.
And all this shit.
And then we're gonna cut it from there.
Yep. What a ride.
Yeah, Ray, what a shit, man. Nerve-wracking ride of this episode.
I was screaming.
A lot of screaming. It was like, this was more scary than the second episode we did. Man, we was in that cave just like, what? Alright, let's go. Let's fucking leave. Time to report. Damn, that was a nerve-wracking ride.
It was.
That cave, oh my god, the Dark Brotherhood.
What the fuck?
What? You heard something shoot at you, right?
I heard a sound like something dropped.
Somebody died.
No more scary shit.
Right, that's it. We gotta end it from here. Let's just tell Meryl how it is, what happened, what we did, and we're just gonna cut it short. Cause I am just, oh man, my heart is just racing.
He's still standing here.
Alright, let's just... Can it be true? Have you actually done it?
Yes, Louis, yes. I have.
We've done it. Come on.
Against darkness.
We better give a reward. Here's a generous reward. He gave us...
Oh, I'm sorry!
Yo.
I got 3,000 gold.
Alright.
Alright, everybody.
That was a nerve-wracking episode for this one.
This was an intense episode of NDG.
Oh my god, like, whew! I'm done.
But we did it!
I don't think I'm gonna be playing Skyrim for the next, like, 2 weeks.
Make sure you like, subscribe, tell your friends.